Have you attempted to copy sections of a ladder logic from one program file to another, or move it within a program? Welcome to today's tutorial on editing ladder logic in text format. So, here is how to easily move sections of ladder logic around. First, create this simple ladder logic with a contact, X in, and a move instruction with 5 assigned to a destination variable, check, in the first row. In the second row, insert a compare for equal instruction with 5 assigned to check and coil Y out 1. Then select pick 16F628 microcontroller type and assign pin ROB0 to X in and ROB1 to Y out 1. From the file menu, select Open LD in Notepad or press F4 on your keyboard. A notepad will appear with the text format of your ladder program. The first section of the text shows the selected microcontroller, the PLC cycle time, the configuration word, the crystal oscillator frequency, URAT data transmission speed, if used, and the I2C data rate, if used. This section shows the pull-up resistor list and the variable list having check, dest, and SROC assigned with 2 bytes of memory. Notice that now not used is shown after the dest and SROC variables. Next is the I/O list with X in having pin 6 and Y out 1 pin 7 of the microcontroller. Finally, the program section has row 1 and row 2 with the end text for each row. Comparing the text format with the ladder logic, observe row 1 here in the text match with the ladder logic. Same as row 2. First, there is the contact X in and the move instruction having the variable check with a source value of 5. In row 2, there is the equal check 5 and the coil Y out 1. Now, copy row 2 in the text and paste it below. Change this value to 10 and here to Y out 2. Save and close the notepad. Go back to LDmicro. A pop-up dialog box appears requesting you to reload the saved notepad file to LDmicro. Click Yes. Observe that a third row as edited in the notepad file is now showing in LDmicro with the assigned variables. A very useful feature of the notepad ladder program is capturing special characters that cannot be imputed in the ladder diagram. Let us open the ladder logic of the real-time clock of tutorial 15. In row 15, the less than special character was represented in its decimal format of 60, since it cannot be imputed in LDmicro. Double-click on the I2C write instruction and attempt to change the 60 to the less than character. Observe that there is no response. Now, open LD in Notepad and scroll down to row 15. Replace 60 in this section with less than character in single quotes as with character representation. Save and exit. In LDmicro, observe that 60 is now replaced with the less than character. You can do the same for 45 to dash in row 29 and 58 to colon in row 31. Finally, open the car parking counter ladder program from tutorial 9 and a blank LDmicro program. Save the blank ladder program with any name. From the file menu of both programs, open LD in Notepad. Copy from room 5 to 16 in the car parking counter ladder program and paste it in the blank ladder program notepad. Save and exit. Observe that the copied logic is now displayed on the new ladder program. So, that is how to move sections of ladder logic from one program file to another as may be required. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please consider subscribing to this channel for more tutorial videos. Also, comment, like, and share. Hope to see you in the next tutorial where we will take on the GPS alarm clock.